I saw them push him back into the burning house. He's weak, maybe 80 years. Those that could not leave, they put into the fire.
All these years of hard work, it was a place of living, safety, children and grandchildren. All our history and life destroyed in front of your eyes. It's like someone ripping your heart out and throwing it.
I'm